Brett Kavanaugh Supreme Court nomination tonight. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell has scheduled a procedural vote for Friday. If that goes well, a final vote to confirm Kavanaugh will happen on Saturday. All this, as senators are expected to get their first look tomorrow morning at the FBI's investigation of alleged sexual misconduct by Kavanaugh 36 years ago.